I'm making most of all this stress. I try to live without regrets, but I'm about to break a sweat. I'm freaking out. It's like a poison in my brain. It's like a fog that blurs the scene. It's like a vine you can't untangle. I'm freaking out. Every time I turn around, something don't feel right. In my chest, I'm taking all the doctor's meds, I'm still freaking out. That's why my ex is still my ex. I never trust a word she says. I'm running all the background checks and she's freaking out. Every time I turn, things just not right. My big paranoid, I'm avoiding the line, cause it just lies there. She's almost paranoid. I don't know what it is, but I just don't fear it.
I didn't wanna say it was my fault, even though